Cobbler.
Hello.
Welcome to Let Us Eat. I will show you to your tables.
Thank you very much, young lady.
Thank you.
This pop-up restaurant at a community centre in Sydney is a brave experiment.
Anyone have a go with me?
Yeah.
Great.
Oh, I can smell a bit of cinnamon, a bit of sugar.
Yeah.
16 young adults are out to prove they've got the skills to be a valuable part of the workforce.
My name is Kiara Michonia and I have Williams syndrome.
19-year-old Kiara has had the disorder since birth, a diagnosis that surprised her parents.
They were pretty shocked and emotional, and my dad was playing Coldplay. It's called Fix You, but it's the song for me when I was born.
So Williams syndrome is a very rare genetic disorder that impacts their mental capacity, their learning ability. The positive thing is it's something that they call cocktail party syndrome is part of that, which is it makes her very, very talkative and social.
I'm a chitty chatter. I like talking to new people, actually. It makes me comfortable when I meet different people.
For people with a disability like Kiara, finding a job can be a problem, with just 48% employed compared to 80% of people without a disability. Adding to the challenge is prejudice, with one in six experiencing discrimination because of their disability in the past year.
Welcome to Let Us Eat. I will show you your table.
Thank you so much, Kiara.
Deborah Lamborn is the CEO of Omnia, which runs a two-year program teaching social skills, CV preparation and offering work experience.
People with disability have an incredible contribution to make to society, to the economy and to an employer, insofar as there is a really strong willingness to work.
They called their restaurant Let Us Eat. For Kiara and the other budding job seekers, their big day follows a three-month course learning skills in hospitality.
We're going to have a sheet with the names and then you walk them over to their table. Should we go over and practice? Amanda can be the customer.
Hi, welcome to Let Us Eat. How can I take your order?
Risotto, please.
Okay.
Order for table three.
The dessert is the most favorite part is American New York cheese cake and apple crumble. Yummy. Try not to get nervous. Welcome to Let Us Eat. What would you like to order?
The cheesecake. Ooh. Going full Italian here.
Baby. Table four, table three.
I'm one of the chefs helping out today to help me learn all the different skills in the kitchen. One day I want to be a baker because I love cooking.
Just let it drain out a bit. Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll have some of this.
Yeah.
It's a good opportunity to be able to do and learn life skills.
19-year-old Kathy Lee says the program has taught her skills like money handling and food preparation.
A little touching.
She's really trying very hard. She's doing a great job. We're all proud of her.
We got risotto, we got pumpkin soup, we got bruschetta, we got a lot happening today.
Omnia aims to bridge the gap between employers and job seekers with a disability. Lack of confidence is one of the main hurdles.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Once you can overcome that lack of confidence of entering the workforce, then you can actually progress to go on to do better things.
I am overflowing with pride.
Thank you. It's a big day for me.
You're going to make me cry. But, I think we'd be lying to ourselves if we, as parents, weren't always worried about what our children would be able to accomplish. So I'm just thrilled.
I ask you all to put your hands together and really give them a huge hug.
And for Kiara, this experience has given her the confidence and skills she needs to be one step closer to her dream job.
My dream job is a wedding planner because I like going to the weddings and I get pretty emotional.
Beautiful story. Yeah. There's a serious side to this, right? As Dylan Alcott made the point last week, we've got this skill shortage in Australia. We have all of these roles that need filling, and there is a huge untapped resource that Australia has.
And I reckon you'd never find happier workers than those ones we just saw.
Isn't that amazing? Cocktail party syndrome. Isn't that a gift
for someone who's showing people to their tables.
Mm. Well, you said she's comfortable when she meets new people. That's almost like a superpower, doesn't it? We'd love a bit of that. Yeah. Well done, Kiara.